We are very aware of the fact that we need to produce a high volume of content for social media, but this doesn't mean that we should dump content out there blindly. Our followers are going to pick up on that very quickly, and even more quickly, unfollow us. Big companies especially run the risk of seeming faceless and desperate online. And when they start dumping irrelevant content that is out of touch with their community, they quickly lose their followers' trust and loyalty. In order to create an engaging experience, we must react to what the community is reacting to, adding value where only we can. It's important to stay in touch with the content that is being published by other people in your space so that you can continue to produce a high volume of not just any content, but the right content that adds to the conversation that is already happening. This way, you not only add relevant content, but keep in touch with what your community is already interested in. Follow us on YouTube so you don't miss out on any episode.